Casing, it sticks to your magnet like a bit of tube, innit? Oh, I've got a 2p. Huh? I found a 2p. I can't see the date. From 2008. It's a 2p from 2008.
Is that old, is it?
Oh, it's not valid. Well, I had knobs on room six. God. So I have a door knob, still with fixings. He's still at us. Still pulling stuff out. Bit of oh, this is a motorbike chain. I wonder if you've got the rest of the motorbike in there. A steering stick for cement and plaster. And a bit of air bar. There. I'm stokey wet. Oh, good God. I mean, I'm going to get my shit there. All right, that'll do. Come on. There's only one. I have no idea what that is. And a mooring pin. Oh, God, yeah.
Hey, Carl, follow me here.
Follow it, I'll let you know if you come back here.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I'll make a scoop down then.
There you go, folks. Made a metal, with a thread on the end. Comments on what it could be. He's going to get a slap in a minute, is he?
He keeps pulling stuff out, I've got nothing.
I'm going to have such a clean go. Where was I? And that's it. The big bites today. I'm sure that'll find. It's pinching me magnet. As you can see. Slip. Try and get over to the verge a bit more. The people throw stuff from here. So it's way to go from 4 inches. Some of the biscuit for it. Be a bracket to a cupboard. These are clean on today. The trousers are soaked. Oh, come on. A bloody tree. I thought they had something there, though. It's supposed to be my birthday.
Oh, these are all your presents.
I've got something on there. Let me look again. Oh, I should shut up next time. Stella. Just have to move you out of the way a minute, folky dokels. Have to put you over here.
Not yet.
I'm going to come out to the train now. Quite a bit on the floor, wasn't it? I was about to go out any of that fence, you know. You'd like to end I don't know what that is. I think somebody just thrown the cover over, haven't we? I think we're getting like Hindus. A lot of Hindus. Goodbye. Out. I've got a frame each. Cable. Got a bit of fence. What?
It's got metal
in it. Oh, it's a magnesium rock. Magnesium rock! Hey, I don't know. I call it space rocks. Oh, naughty naughty. I tell you, fish are going to be over the moon by the time I finish.
Yeah,
of course. That's why I sort of dump kitchen in there. Hello. Hope you get stuck so you have to win.
Well, You never get stuff, alright? I'll put it on the back of the house and drag it. Drag it.
And then that'll be another parking bay down there now.
At some point, yes.
Hey, I'm a qualified parking companies now. Technician. Very much more out of this. Get very much more out of this. I think it's dry enough. Yeah. I thought being this close to a bridge that people don't walk over next to a yard.
It's easy enough.
Yeah.
Put the lobby over. Or you would have thought that like
I'll try and figure that
out. Like a license plate holder thing.
It could be a license plate holder, yeah. It's kind of like pockets. I don't know. I don't know what that is. Square box. Ah, dear. And a bit of yes, one of those. Something here, right here on the edge. Can we get on it? It's in here. Not there. That's it, where were you touching there, you're off? There.
That's it. Oh, there we go.
What's the proper steel on that? I doubt it'll come off the bridge, but might as well.
Sounds like it.
Minutes and then I think we'll call it. We might go walk that dog and do a score on it, do some work and stop.
New door lock?
A door lock?
I found a penny!
Oh, go on, what's your date?
Can't even see it.
Why don't you just stick it on your mouth and dunk it?
Don't think of that. No, it's been there a while.
Yeah, it's just all bloody hinges. Hold on, get it. The hinges too are here and there. I've got a bloke at work doing me a graft loop as well.
Good.
Yeah, so for all these weeds and everything to drag out of the way. Yeah, that's where I got it, then it's on that metal thing there. But it's not budgy. It's a knack of budge. Let's have another throw and then I'll call it a day. Oh, the back of the fire. Very warm. Where are you? So calling it a day now, aren't you, sir? Now you've commandeered my magnet.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Batteries ran out on the other one, so I'm gonna have to do my intro. Well, you carry on playing, and then we're gonna pack up and go. A quick show of your finds, yeah? Considering tyres and door handles.
Quite a lot.
No, that's not including which is in the box of straps and paintbrushes, doggy bags, a pedal, a doughnutted ring. That'd be a pole of a rake variety probably. Spade without the spade end. Cables, fencing, mooring pins, coat hangers.
Cement mixer.
And not forgetting the Bentley keys. And not forgetting the most important catch, which was a BMX bike. I just thought, hang on, I caught a bike, where is it? So that's it, folks. All done for today. Don't forget to like, subscribe. He's got a channel too. What is your channel on YouTube? The Tyson G4K or G4S or
G4H should
be. There you go, Tyson G4H. Go check it out, and if I can, I'll put your link in there too. See you, folks.